And new tonight, police in Newport have arrested a man they say killed his brother early this morning. Officials responded to a call at 935 Columbia around 2:30 a.m. about someone possibly being shot. When they arrived, they found James D. Stewart lying on the sidewalk with a gunshot wound to the chest. Stewart was pronounced dead at University Hospital. Police later arrested John W. Stewart. He is charged with first-degree manslaughter.